Hey everyone, welcome to Ben's Experience. In this video, I will show you how to change your Namecheap email. But before that, I want to let you know that you can access my Namecheap course within my university for free. Inside this course, you will learn how to get started with your Namecheap shared hosting, how to manage your website and email account, and also how to optimize your website performance inside Namecheap. Plus, you'll get access to my other available courses and also the upcoming ones. To join my university today for free, just go to university.bensexperience.com, link in the description. Without any further ado, let's start with how to change your Namecheap email. Changing your Namecheap email is easy. It all starts with logging into your Namecheap account and click on Profile. And next to your primary email, click on Edit. Now give them your new email address and also type your Namecheap password. After that, a confirmation link will be sent to your new email address, and the email in your account will be updated once you confirm the changes. Just make sure you are logged into your Namecheap account before clicking this link. And this is how to change your email inside your Namecheap account. If you learned something out of this video, don't forget to give it a like and also subscribe. Thank you.